passed out student, and I'm from Gopalan College of Engineering and Management. And coming to how I got to know this institute, I'm an incubation student. Pradeep sir had directly come to our college, and they conducted a set of interview rounds, and then we got placed in here directly. So they provided us almost three months of coaching, wherein they teach us each and everything, like how an software industry, like how an industry works first of all, and we get to know the domain knowledge, wherein they provide us real time examples and experience how to, you know, deal with the industry and working. And then I'm really thankful for the faculties and the HR people who have helped me throughout this journey of my studying and gaining the knowledge. And then yes, coming to who are the people who really helped me out and who are the faculties who have helped me out. So manual testing was taken by Pradeep sir, and Java, Core Java was taken by Pintia sir, and my aptitude classes were taken by Mr. Lavanya. And then my Selenium classes, like as I'm placed in an automation company, and it was taken by Mr. Renal sir. And then my SQL classes were taken by Shubham sir. So these are the courses which I had gone through here. And so yeah, this is my experience which I've been gotten here, and I'm really thankful to all the teaching and the non-teaching staffs over here, and especially even the HR team, because they put lot in words of efforts for in order to place us in a reputed company. So until and unless we also put our efforts, and obviously they are putting their amount of effort should be done from our side. If we are putting our efforts, we'll be placed in a reputed and a good company, and we'll be enjoying the industry without any frustrations or anything. So thank you. Thanks so much.